to play Red's Clues, we gotta find a paw print. Right, a paw print. Cause that's our first
clue.
Yeah, a clue. And we put it in our
notebook.
Put it in our notebook. Cause they're Red's Clues, Red's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. Cause that's the second clue. Put it in our notebook. Cause they're Who's Clues, Red's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. Put it in our notebook. Cause they're Who's Clues, Red's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our Alex B. thinking chair and think. Cause when you use your mind, take a step at a time, you can do anything that you wanna do. Are you ready? It's time to play Red's Clues to figure out what kind of special treat Red thinks we should have. Will you help? Great. And remember, we still got a lot of things to do to get ready for our playdate. Come on! We are looking for Red's Clues. I wonder where they are. Oh look, some ice cream. But what's it doing sitting on the counter? Oh well, we should put it away before it melts. Does the ice cream go in the bottom, or the top of the fridge?
The top.
Oh, the top of the fridge, right. Ice cream, and other frozen treats go in the freezer. There, now it won't melt.
A clue?
You see our first clue? Where?
In the freezer.
Huh? Oh, look at that. That's a clue on that scoop of ice cream. Ice cream must be our first clue. You know what we need, our Alex B. handy dandy.
Notebook,
right. So, a scoop of ice cream. Let's start with a round shape like this, with a curvy line for the bottom of the scoop. There, ice cream. So, what kind of special treat does Red think we should have with ice cream? What do you think? Oh, good thinking. But I think we better find two more clues. Just to be sure. Come on.